0739927961. You see, over the last 7 years of my life, the people around me have frequently approached me and asked me for advice. You know me. You know Jay Wise. I'm brutally honest. I won't tell you what you want to hear. I will tell you what you need to hear. People approach me. They might be in a situation with their flatmate. This is actually a true story. A girl I know, she told me her flatmate was being a bit disrespectful. She lives in this person's house. This girl that she was renting a room off used to burp in her ear. Used to allow her son to run in her room when she's getting changed. I said, nah, that's not on. First of all, nobody should be burping in your ear. And second of all, you're a grown-ass woman. You cannot allow a child to run in your room. Now, she was a bit afraid to confront the woman. I said, listen, you need to confront her. You cannot live in tolerance. You cannot feel uncomfortable in the space that you're living in. So I told her, listen, next time you see her, you need to approach her in a non-aggressive way. Don't have to be a fist fight. But I tell her, listen, first of all, stop burping in my ear. I find that disrespectful. And secondly, don't allow your son to come in my room. She said, okay, all right, cool. She did it. She got in contact with me about a week after and said, Jay, do you know what? I'm so glad I met you and you gave me that advice. I told her and I feel so much better. Before, I always felt there was like boundaries and I felt like there was this barrier. I couldn't communicate with her. But now I feel like I can express myself and say whatever I want to her, obviously within reason. Man have been emailing me, messaging me on Instagram, Facebook Messenger, asking me for advice. I'm thinking to myself, hold on a minute. People are reaching out to me over the internet. I don't know these people, you know. People are asking me for advice. I think to myself, you know, why not I just get a little WhatsApp line? Make it easier for people. Anytime anyone got a little issue, they can hit man up. Jay, what would you do in this situation? I'm in this predicament. So that's the number. Feel free to use it anytime you want. But do not phone me. Just WhatsApp, text me or SMS me. Now, before I go, I got three video suggestions. The first person to comment, they can tell me what video I should upload next. Now, after I cut this video, I'm going to go to bed. When I wake up in the morning, I'll upload the video. The first video suggestion is the different levels of liars. The second video suggestion is what your girl does when you go to prison. And the third video suggestion is someone always gets jealous. So the first person to comment on this video, tell me what video I should upload next. Stay wise.